Now hear from candidate Carroll. Candidate Carroll. It is expected that the newly passed East Bloc will generate an estimated $135 million to be shared among the city school districts. How will you work with the mayor to ensure that each school receives a suitable amount of support?
Well, I really believe that's a really important education. Mayor and council has no say-so whatsoever over the distribution of these spots. But I'm sure they're going to do a great job.
How will you work with the mayor to ensure that they receive suitable support? While that's not a direct city council issue, how will you urge them to make sure that the funds are delegated in an equal and fair manner and suitable amounts to the school districts?
Well, as I understand it, you know, pardon me if I'm wrong here, both Lowndes County Board of Education and the Valdosta City School Board have an agreement on how East Bloc funds are split between the two systems. Is it basically 50-50? Population, okay. Thank you, the board member. I've been in office for two terms now. I've never had to deal with an issue with the mayor. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to avoid answering the question. It's just not a question that's germane to city council.
No, actually, the questions that are asked, and while I'm soliciting, some of these questions are asked to see how you can react on your feet. The people here want to see how you respond to them, and if it's incorrect, it also shows your knowledge of your job. So it's not that it's wrong question, it's to see if you know what you're talking about.
You're good in my mind.